Welcome to class 12 student, the subject environmental science. Today our topic, biographical sketch of Barry Commoner, is a prominent environmentalist. According to ISA syllabus, to study the any environmentalist, we have to study the following category: his or her birth, education, profession, contribution, or any laws over there, laws of ecology. The first one is the birth. Barry Commoner was born in Brooklyn, New York in 1917. Second one is the education. He was graduated from Columbia University in Zoology in 1937. Then he did his doctorate, a PhD, from Harvard University in 1941. Now the profession. Dr. Commoner serves lieutenant in United States Navy after the Second World War. He became the associated editor for Science. And after the Second World War, he became professor of the plants physiology of Washington University. Now the contribution, mainly the contribution for the environment. He worked on the global effect of radioactive fallouts. He worked on the concentration of strontium 90 because it has a very negative impact on the environment. He always opposed the use of nuclear power. In 1966, he founded the Center for Biology of Natural Environment to study the science of total environment. After that, he has written so many books, but out of these, two bestseller books, one is The Poverty of Power, second one is The Closing Circle. In Closing Circle, he has written four world-famous laws. Number one law is everything is connected to everything else. That means there is only one living world and each and every organism of the world is affected, other also be affected. Second one, everything must go somewhere else. That means there is no waste of the nature. Is one waste is created, that may be the useful for the others. Third one, nature no best. That means any change of the natural system is harmful for the nature. And the fourth law is there is no such things as a free lunch. After this laws, he was the founder of the modern ecology. It is given by the international world. And in 1970, he received the International Humanist Award. These are the biographical sketch. In that case, I am not giving any extra worksheet because you have to learn each and every category of this Barry Commoner biographical sketch. Thank you.